was your instructor? I mean, my question. Does it gives you a structure to solve your problem to come up with a better product? Yes. Methodology. Methodology means start to end. Steps are there.
Then I would say structure.
It gives you a structure. It gives you a structure.
This is a bit confusing.
Okay, Nitu, yes, no?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No.
Let's see. I will argue.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. You are
so alone. I will be the organ. Just to find out.
You are always alone.
Yeah, this would be the one, right? Collaborate.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what is Scrum? We will figure it out. If Scrum gives you structure or not, we will figure it out. What is Scrum?
Like you said, right? You can make your own process by following these values, right? It just says, so Agile just gives you values. You can make your own process or method, whatever you say, which works out for you, out of these. So Scrum is one of the methods or process which follow these.
Agile, Scrum is a process. Scrum is a process. What else?
It's a framework.
Hmm?
Framework.
It's a framework. Contradictory statements. How you can say you say no? Okay,
it's a lightweight approach also.
Lightweight approach. What
else?
Okay. One thing is clear. Scrum is whatever is the Scrum is, process, framework. One thing is clear. It is aligned with these four values. Now how? How it is aligned. We cannot live only by values. We need something. But we cannot give you a complete cookbook. Understand it. We, in order to realize these values, we need something. But if we give the complete steps, then what's the difference here?
Waterfall.
What's the difference here? You are here only. You are not more, no more agile. Right? So what is Scrum then? Scrum is a framework. Scrum is not a process. Process means step by steps. From start to and sequence of activities. You can Google it. Process meaning. Sequence of
activities.
Now if everything is defined, you are going to become predictive. You are predicting your process. So it's not a process. It's not a method also. I know in books also, it's just a matter of tongue slip.
Methodology.
It's just a matter of tongue slip. It cannot be method. It cannot be method. Means you are giving a method for something. You are giving a cookbook. So, when we are using Agile, when we are going to solve a complex problem. When you are going to solve a complex problem, there are a lot of unknowns. Then, for unknowns, how you can define a process? You cannot. So, now I am confused. It's just a value. I cannot give a process. Then what is Scrum? Islam is a framework. Now, what's the difference between framework and process? What's the difference?
So it just says if it's term, that means these things should be there. Like there should be a team of these many roles, or you follow sprints. So it just defines that, and after you do.
Okay.
Sorry.
So Scrum is a framework where three roles are there, four ceremonies are there, and three artifacts are there. These are the bare minimum things. Only bare minimum things. On top of this structure, you can create your own process.
So you can say framework is a set of best practices.
Yes, sir. Framework is just, framework is means framework on which you can build something.
Yeah. See, for example, like the .NET. Right?
Okay.
Yeah, you are writing code, but you need a framework to write a code. .NET is an overall
Visual Studio.
Yes, Visual Studio is not a framework, but it is a platform.
Yeah.
But still, you have something like a framework, like
follow
a,
this
a text box, like text box, all text box should be capital. Then what you do, like you create that another text box control, and you put it at the framework, use that one to do something. It doesn't mean you need to use everything, but from there, if you use it, you will get something.
We can't say, you can't compare as a platform, right?
No.
Thing is that I need to put my leg somewhere. So I need something, some structure out there. And then I will bring other things which are needed for my survival.
You develop.
It is intentionally incomplete. This framework, this Scrum is intentionally incomplete. Scrum says that product backlog should be prioritized, but it doesn't give the method of prioritization. How to do prioritization? You figure it out. Scrum says that each item in product backlog should be estimated. Now, estimation process is not available in Scrum. You have to see it. It's your project. It's your stakeholders. You know best that what works for you. So it's just a framework where only three roles, four ceremonies, and three artifacts.